This is Camp Muir. This is where you start for the summit. There's our little gypsy setup. I didn't bring a tent, I just brought the cover because it wasn't going to be that cold. She brought a bivy and we decided to use neither. And then you can see some people over here. And then some people right over in there. They're like ants. Give you some size, some scale. There they are. So we're about 10,000 feet here, 10,100, something like that. And it's about 4,600 feet to the top, which totals out at 14,410. Making water. We ran out coming up. We're filling everything up. We ran out of gas and someone gave us it's nice enough to give us a big canister because they're going down. Like, we don't want to carry it.
Thank you. climbed up and going down.
I know.
Avalanche we have to go around. Now I'm talking in my GoPro. Talk about the avalanche messed up our route. Well, covered it up.
Mount Adams in the background. You hook in along here with safety, because if you fall, you're going to end up in that crevasse, and those things can be a couple hundred feet deep. That's not good.